Hi, it's Brian from iSpring, and today we're going to find out how to quickly create a course with an interactive quiz using iSpring Suite. Here's a PowerPoint presentation that's almost ready to go. As a finishing touch, let's add a quiz at the end to check the learner's knowledge. We'll just insert a new slide, then click the quiz button on the iSpring toolbar. Here you can create a new graded quiz or a survey. The graded quiz involves scoring and assessment, whereas the survey simply collects information from viewers without grading them. Let's check out a graded quiz. A quiz consists of questions and result slides. If you like, you can also create an introduction for your quiz with any or all of these slides: an intro, a user info request form, and an instruction slide. There are 14 questions available to add to your quiz. Let's add a multiple choice question. You can enter the question text and answer choices here, and enhance the question with pictures, video, and audio. Plus, you can add hyperlinks, equations, and symbols right up here. One of the coolest features of QuizMaker is the slide view mode, which lets you edit text and slide elements just like in PowerPoint. I'll right-click here and format the background. Now I'll choose the picture option and browse for the file. Looks good. If you want, you can format the question text and answer choices. And now I'll click Save and Return to Course to insert the quiz on my PowerPoint slide. Now that the quiz is part of our course, we're ready to publish by clicking the button on the toolbar. Enter a title and destination, customize the settings if necessary, and go ahead and publish. After the process is complete, a preview window will open up. Let's just go all the way down here to the slide containing the quiz. Now let's go ahead and answer this question. After the quiz is complete, I can go back and review my answers to see how they matched up with the correct answers. Looks awesome! Thanks for watching! Now it's your turn to create your very own course with a quiz.